This is the fifth game of the season for the Chicago Blackhawks, and every time they've played so far, they've had to go to extra time. Tonight, the second get-together of the season between the Blackhawks and the Blues. Allen left it, turned it over, but the Hawks couldn't get it out in front. Now here's a long shot by Seabrook, and that just missed. Held in by Gustafson, then attacked away, and here come the Blues. Kyrou streaks in there with a shot, and a good right pad from Ward.
Kyrou comes in here, and Ward with a good right pad save. Good help there from Chris Kunitz to come back, and the Hawks did not see him a week ago.
Now he's going to be challenged. Here's a wrist shot, and a save by Allen on Saad. Rolled it ahead. And now here's a steal by the Blues. Tarasenko, his stick lifted. Good play by DeBrincat. That's their best sniper, Tarasenko, and DeBrincat prevented even a shot.
Edmondson looking for Tarasenko, and then DeBrincat comes all the way back and lifts up that stick, as you called it.
Dropped it for Schmaltz. He walks in there and shoots. And a short side save made by Allen. O'Reilly to the corner, threw it in front, quick shot. Good save by Ward on Tarasenko.
Ward, very aggressive, confident goaltender right now.
Now the Blues turn it over. Picked up by Hayden, cuts to the forehand, now muscles and shoots. Good save by Allen.
Beautiful little move there from Hayden to avoid the check of Shen.
Well, they work the wall, it winds up back at center. Here's Cahoon back in. Dropped it, Saad a quick shot, save, Allen, rebound, they score! Artem Anisimov, his first point of the season on the rebound, and the Blackhawks take the lead.
The right wing circle, the left of Jake Allen, the big rebound, and there's Artem Anisimov with the wide open net. But go back to the point we were making earlier. When you turn down opportunities to fire the puck at the net, there's no chance for a second opportunity.
Now a steal by Cahoon. He finds Taves, who's got space. Shooting! Big save by Allen. Rebound! Just hacked away before Gustafson could get to it.
Penalty.
And now it's flipped over the glass. Penalty, St. Louis. The Blues under siege had to try to get rid of it. It wound up out of play. Edmondson drawing the violation. Now Kane setting it up across. Here's a shot, and Allen had it, lost it. Kane picked it up, trying to find a lane. He shoots. He scores! A couple of Blues down in the blue paint. They had three guys in the goal crease. Patrick Kane had time to pick a spot, and the Hawks have a 2-0 lead.
On this goal here, instead of Patrick, I'm going to call him Patience Kane. To have the ability to bring the puck laterally, find the open ice, it takes great poise, and more importantly, patience.
It's cleared to the line, not out. Ruda's long shot. It is a rebound. What a save by Allen! A spectacular stop on Fortin's rebound bid. Hey, that's not uncommon. At 4 hits in 11 minutes, the first meeting. Here's Shim centering open side. What a save by Ward! Blaze had a 6x4 looking at him. Ward beat him.
Right side of your screen, Shen with the pass, and look at Ward. Look at the flexibility, moving left to right.
And now it bounced free back to center, and Joakim Harju needs a change. Here's DeBrincat, big save by Allen. He finds Kane, he's got a man with him. Kane looking for Fortin, then he shoots it. Big save by Allen. Back-to-back solid shifts here for the home side. Here's Cahoon dropping it, DeBrincat, and a save by Allen. Jake Allen, a great play to stay home. Most goalies would have gone to the other post.
And that's really where you kind of see the difference in the two teams. Off the bar there from Hayden.
Hayden just got a piece of iron.
And here's that shot from John Hayden. Look at the bodies in front of the net right off the bar. I don't know if Kunitz got a piece of that or not there, Pat. Yeah, it looked like he did.
Nick Schmaltz gets away from Bomeister, drives, centers the puck right to the crease now. Seabrook! Good save by Allen. Rebound. Kane couldn't get full control. It's taken by Schmaltz. Looking for Kane. Took a man down. Penalty coming up to Chicago. Allen getting off to the bench. Six attackers, St. Louis. chance for Shen. The shot. He scores. Braden Shen on a delayed penalty has cut the Blackhawks lead in half.
Enter the zone. Wait. And then makes the pass to Shen. And then Shen goes, looks like over the pad of Cam Ward.
Blues keep it alive. Petrangelo, now Tarasenko. He shoots. Good save by Ward and a redirect. That hit a Blackhawk player, and Ward made a fine stop. Looking for Kane on this side. It's Halden Jokiharju, long shot. Allen save, rebound, Kane! Checked as he tried to shoot it. Can't believe there wasn't a penalty. And dumped in by Blaze. Good help from Ward there to stop that shooter. Look out.
Oh, Perron, an empty net.
Ward stopped it, tried to give it to Manning. It didn't work, and David Perron flipped a backhander to a wide-open goal off a Hawks giveaway. We're tied.
And it just throws it right under his stick blade, right to David Perron.
And Saad is checked along the boards. Blues keep it in. Here's Shen walking right in, shoots, he scores! A five-hole goal for Braden Shen. The Blues capitalize on back-to-back power plays, and they lead for the first time tonight.
Looked like Brandon Saad went over the top with a puck. And then here comes Shen. Yeah! And the puck finds the five-hole on Cam Ward. Talk about those blue lines. So important. Those pucks got to get out, especially when you're shorthanded.
Schmaltz able to get the line. Dropped it. Kane shot it. Goal post. Rebound. It's out of the reach of Fortin.
Boy, Nick Schmaltz with some great jump. Pushes back the defense. Gives it to Kane. I don't know if Kane was looking for the stick of Fortin, Pat, but it ended up going right off the post, and then Fortin got knocked down.
Steal by Keith. Taves back in to bring it up the middle. There's the pass right in. Quick shot. He's gone! Alex DeBrincat set up by Jonathan Taves, but the play made by Duncan Keith. A takeaway. Quick pass up, and it's tied at three.
This thing went, I think, bar and post, right where they meet at the joint.
Yeah, now a bad pass by Kane. Perron threw it in front. Here's a shot. What a save by Ward on Barbashev. A spectacular stop off a Hawks turnover. I should say Gustafson had it stripped away. There goes Shen. He's going to get a breakaway. Braden Shen for the hat trick to win it. Good save by Ward. And David Perron. Perron with a wrist shot, right on, and a save by Ward. Rebound, he made a second save, and a third. He beat Edmondson on the second rebound chance.
There's one chance. There's a second chance.
Gustafson was at a bad angle, looking for an Isimov in front. Gustafson back out front to break it. The shot, and a save, rebound. Gustafson, open man to break it. What a pass, Eric Gustafson to break it, a tap in.
Gustafson fake shot, Allen frozen, and the Cat with the stick down puts it into the empty net, and again the Hawks win in overtime. What a play by Gustafson, and the sixth on the season, second of the night, as you mentioned, partner, for Alex DeBrincat.